Hubble's latest image of the star V838 Monocerotis reveals dramatic changes in the illumination of surrounding dusty cloud structures. The effect, called a light echo, has been unveiling never-before-seen dust patterns ever since the star suddenly brightened for several weeks in early 2002. During the outburst, the normal faint star suddenly brightened, becoming 600,000 times more luminous than our sun.